Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Mrs. L. Hello. I'm sorry, I completely forgot about our session today. I'm doing good. How are you? Well, that's good. And then there was nothing but just static over the whole phone. It was quite an experience. Well, I mean, I use that word very lightly, but I don't even know if my imagination could conjure something so atmospheric. It was, I didn't even hear the phone hang up. I didn't hear nothing. It just completely, it just ended. It ended, yeah. I didn't, well, I couldn't go to sleep. I know, I'm supposed to be sleep, but I was just laying there, and then if the phone rang, and I picked it up, of course, and I thought it would maybe my dad calling, making sure if I'm okay, but no, it was instead just
static. Not like the usual static, like over the radio. I mean, I'm pretty sure the storm has something had to do with it last night, but well, see, that's the thing, Mrs. L. I don't even know if I was even afraid. I was so shocked. I thought, I don't know, I was saying hello, and I was making sure. Yeah, I called back again, maybe a few minutes or maybe a few hours later, just to see, just to make sure, and I couldn't find the phone number on my recents, and well, if I wanted something exciting to happen, I wouldn't just conjure a phone call with static. I probably would have, I don't know, maybe wish for World War to happen. If I really wanted something exciting to happen in my life, I would have wished something more than just static over a phone. Well, I'm not trying to question your profession. Well, that could be it. Well, my head was spinning that night. I couldn't really sleep. Yeah, I did have a high temperature and I was coughing a lot. I couldn't really tell what was really happening, really. I guess. Well, crazy or not, it was, well, I was terrified. It's been a while since I felt that terrified before. Thank you. Well, there's so many people with therapists nowadays. I'm pretty sure you have a busy schedule. Well, of course, I mean that lightly. Thank you. Yes, I'll try to go to. I'm practicing to go into bed at least around 9 or maybe 8. Okay. Thank you so much. Well. Thank you. When's our next session gonna happen? 9? On Saturday? Okay. I'll make sure to put that on my calendar. Okay. Thank you. Yes, I'll remember next time. Thank you. Okay. Well, bye. Have a good... You believe me, don't you, Ivy? Hello? Hello? Who is this? Hello? Hello?
Listen.
Who is this? Hello? 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 Hello, Mother. I miss you being here with me and Dad at home. I had a dream that you were here. You were here with us, sitting next to me and talking to Dad at the table. And we were talking about what we needed at the store. Holding on to your pen in one hand and phone in the other. It was so clear that night that I forgot it was even real sometimes. I hope you're not too worried about us. Not too worried to come back out into the world, really. I was thinking about when me and Dad, when we'll have time to go see a movie or go into town to look at DVDs or clothes. Just to get our mind off things for a bit, as long as we can. Hello, Mother. There's something I've been wanting to say, and ever since you were locked up, I don't know if I can. I love you, Mother. Please, be happy. Mm-hmm. That cliff we went when we were little kids? Yeah, I'm jumping off it. And for good reason. To save this wretched world from an oncoming apocalypse. Good luck having no son. Much love, Trevor.
Dog, where's Suri?
She's up in the tree.
Mrs. L. I'm sadly I'm gonna have to say that I'm gonna have to miss our next session. Something has come up, and I don't think I'll be back by then when our next session comes up. So I just wanted to give you a heads up. And
Yes. But I'm just...
What?
Nothing. I will.
Okay. Goodbye. Ahead. And if we don't do this, the world will end. You hear? The world will end. We have to make a choice.
Wait. Do you mind if I ask you a weird question? Do you remember?
Remember what?
The note? Your home? Your... the love? The smell? Where you were when you realized what was actually happening right in front of you? Try to remember.
Try to remember.
Thank you. when you're not around. For some reason, I feel so pressured and yet feel so free. And it pains me to say how much that means, that I can love and be free at the same time. And in some way, I'm a part of this whole big thing that has become a clusterfuck. And I so wish this can continue. And as you being my parent, a master in some way, I know I would have to be returning to that unknown that I fear so much. And once when I return back to the unknown, when I give back, I know you will be part of that thing. And one day, we'll be one thing together. And right now, I've never felt so relieved. I love you. I love you. And when I'm older, I'll understand the pain. And I'll forever, by the end, be one big thing. I love you.
Dinosaurs.